Welcome to my YouTube channel, and today we're gonna learn about hula hoops. Okay, let's start. Wait, but before we start, we make sure to subscribe and click that like button and share it with your friends. And now let's start. First, you need to keep the hula hoop here, on your back, on your back. And next, once you did that, you need to give it a hard spin so that it will go like that. It will go around your hip. And remember, guys, when you spin it like this, when you keep it and do like that, then you need to keep it forward and backward when it's spinning. You need to do backward and forward. Let me show you. First, you need to keep it in the back. Second, you need to spin it hard like that. And once you did that, remember not to stop for a split second, because if you do that, then it might fall. So I'll do it again. First here, second, spin it hard, and then do that like that. Make sure not to fall like I did. Now I'm just showing you guys an example. Let's just do that again. First step here, second step, spin it hard. Make sure you have enough space so that you can spin it around. And that's all for today. And next video I'll do for the expert level. So make sure you guys practice, and I'll see you guys once again. Peace out.